passer, and that's where he's number one among quarterbacks who are seniors this year. He's got an exceptionally strong arm. He finds Logan Loya, who dances. First and 10 from the 43 for Uiagalelei. He unleashes, and it's too tall. 65 yards. He gets pressure. The catch is made by Loya. Evasive across the 20. With speed inside the 10. Loya down to the goal line. And a fourth down gamble pays dividends for St. John Bosco on a 35-yard play.
Well, just a great play call that time by Jason Negro and Stephen Lowe, the offensive coordinator. They knew they had Loya, who's a move guy in the middle of the field. And Uiagalelei just...
is tipped and incomplete. And in certain situations earlier on in this drive, Uiagalelei looks that way. He throws through the hands of Chris. The four receiver set on third and long with a throw on the run. That was on a third and 13 just now. Incomplete pass, looking for the running back
to the high sideline.
Second and 10. Too tall again. For Nelson can spring.
Screen this loose.
Third and five, pressure up the middle, another incomplete pass. Bo Collins going on. The completions have been sparse for Uiagalelei, but when they've come, they've been on big throws. First them embraced, and certainly has the support of his teammates at
Uiagalelei, who are doing a nice job at the line of scrimmage, getting to the right play call.
Try by one.